for a friend, we wrote this whole record for our friend Derek Plourd that we lost back in 2005. It's been forever, but October would have been his 49th birthday. Just a few days ago, and it's just like every year at this time, this song means a lot to me. Anyway, it's for you as well. I'm sure you've all lost people you love. The song's called Heartbreaking Music.